Havertz to reduce the deficit. Could be now.